Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we've got coming up for you is group stage action from the Cup. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, it's vital that you don't have an off day in these group games. Consistency is key to progressing further in the tournament. I'm looking forward to a hard-fought contest here today, Derek.
So we can check on the starting lineup.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
The opposition starting 11.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
And the contest begins. Well, good-looking play with the ball at her feet. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And the decision is one of offside here. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Oh, they've lost it. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Oh, what an opportunity! And saved by the keeper. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Is it going to be? And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. And it's with Rodriguez. Well, possession ceded. And foul it is then. Now, who can she play it to? And let's give credit to the defending. Bravo. Untidy in possession. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, she's gone for the short one. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, not really troubling the goalkeeper, and no wonder she's getting a few icy stares from her teammates.
Yeah, and I think from the manager too. Any way you cut it, it's a wasted opportunity.
And they could face difficulties here. Intense pressure. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. An alert intervention. Bravo. Well, that is how to play advantage. Takes the shot. Still a chance. Not a time for cool heads.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there. Being pressed hard. And intercepted there. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Going well. Oh, that's a fine save. Well, referring to the earlier infringement, the referee sees it as a bookable offence. And over it comes. What a harmless effort when all is said and done. into the advanced position. Oh, could be. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Over it comes, and a corner there that really lacked guile. Could be a chance to break here. Has eyes for goal. It's still alive. Well, threat averted. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Here's Rodriguez. The press was on and it worked. Well, they get the ball once more. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
This is looking threatening. Cross fired over. Well, it certainly wasn't easy, but a bit wayward, you'd have to say.
Well, she's just mistimed that, hasn't she? Didn't quite catch it how she would have wanted to, and there's the result.
And a strong tackle. Gunnarsdottir. Well, the supporter is keen to see her shoot. In it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Chance to do damage. Crossing possibilities. Oh, it's a wild, wild finish. Couldn't hang on to it. And support available. A foul, but advantage played. Well, the fact of the matter is sometimes there is no advantage, and that was the view of the referee. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow. Well, fair to say, she didn't really make life difficult for the goalkeeper. Really good challenge. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Dagny Brynjarsdóttir. And teammates around her. But they took care of the situation defensively. And that'll be offside. Well, not hard to read that pass. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Well, she's playing with a purpose. Chance to finish. Couldn't quite hang on. And thumped away. And that's an important intervention. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. Teammates available. Well, she really deserves credit for that challenge. Intercepted it. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And so the match is underway. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. Going well. Oh, that's a fine save. Now referring to the earlier infringement. And over it comes. Not a harmless effort when all is said and done. Into the advanced position. Oh, could be. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Well, they get the ball once more. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there.
Cross fired over. Well, it certainly wasn't easy, but a bit wayward, you'd have to say.
Well, she's just mistimed that, hasn't she? Didn't quite catch it how she would have.
Gunnarsdóttir. In it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need. So back underway. And an intriguing second half in prospect. It is a decent looking attack here.
Nicely saved.
And over comes the corner. The fist of the goalkeeper.
Must be!
Oh, she should have done so much better from there. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Easy meet for the goalkeeper. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Here's Chavez. Well, she keeps moving. And with the goalkeeper. Sara Gunnarsdottir. And a creative look about this. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Come on, let's go, let's go!
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Smuggled away. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Possession changing hands. And she's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner awarded. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, she couldn't find the target with that one. She was under considerable pressure. They've won the ball back quickly. She's made a really good intervention there. And into the last 30 minutes now. Gunnarsdottir. Offside, close one. Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball. And the referee blows for a foul. Well cleared away. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Good looking play as she tries to get them onto the front foot. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Room to manoeuvre on the wing.
Is it going to be? It into the back of the net. Take a bow.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a cheeky finish this is. That little flick behind the leg, it's lovely technique and completely dumbfounds the goalkeeper. What a cute goal.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. On the ball, Chavez. Able to get a body in the way. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Teammates available. And the keeper's hand does the trick. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Over it comes. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Well, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all.
Well, it's always going to be difficult on the volley, and it's a really hard technique, but she didn't catch it right.
Couldn't keep it. Moving forward effectively. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was close and it is offside. Good finish, mind you.
Well, strong play here. And teammates around her. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. And you wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Delivered into the box. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they keep it going? Well, it fizzled out. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, the fans want to see her shoot. And fairly routine for her in the end. She's made a really good intervention there. She has teammates around her. Oh, big opportunity! Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Now, sending it in. It might still be problematic. Well, nothing comes of it. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Intense pressure. And it's with Rodriguez. Couldn't keep the ball. Well, under pressure, but that doesn't bother her. Plenty of support here. Oh, in with a chance! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. 5 minutes left. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. and winning it back. Possession lost. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. So a personnel change then. Well, lacking a bit of inspiration with that free kick attempt.
Well, lacking inspiration and lacking a bit of quality as well. That's a really poor effort.
What a shocking pass, really. Nunez. Plenty of support here. Possession given away, unfortunately. Strong play here. Promising looking attack. Delivering it into the box.
A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. They've regained possession. Oh, she's in here. Still a chance. Stop it going in! Well, that's the end of that for now. Nunez. Takes the shot. Really good challenge. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Going well. Oh, that's a fine save. Now referring to the earlier infringement. And over it comes. What a harmless effort when all is said and done. Into the advanced position. Oh, could be. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Crossfired over. Well, it certainly wasn't easy, but a bit wayward, you'd have to say.
Well, she's just missed time, that hasn't she? Didn't quite catch it how she would have...
Gunnarsdottir. In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels. It is a decent-looking attack here. Nicely saved. And a creative look about this. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow. Possession changing hands. And she's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner awarded. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Is it going to be? Oh, tremendous goal! Finessing it into the back of the net. Take a bow. Teammates available. And the keeper's hand does the trick. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count. Promising looking attack. Delivering it into the box.